I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, Fearless.
These are announcements for Monday, January 8th.
I'm Lily.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Riley.
And this is Falcon Media.
Let's have lunch.
Abby?
Today for lunch is chicken nuggets, french fries, baked beans, fruit, and milk. Back to you, Riley.
Mr. Milton would like to share a fun fact with us. Today is Elvis's birthday. He would be 89, so happy birthday, Elvis.
There is no school next Monday due to Martin Luther King Day, and on Friday we'll look at I Have a Dream speech during SOAR.
Speaking of SOAR, it's a new year and a new semester, so it's time to take a look at our goals. Today during SOAR, we will be reading a Newsela article about setting goals.
Homecoming is coming up with the game on Friday, January 26th, and the dance on Saturday, January 27th in the Ox Gym. Later this week, teachers will be nominating students for homecoming court. Students who are on the fall homecoming court will not be eligible for nomination. Nominated students will be asked if they would like to accept the nomination and be on the ballot. Students will vote on the top nominees via Google Forms sent to their Fearless emails.
Here's a reminder that most CCP classes will begin next Tuesday, January 16th.
There is a container in the high school office for aluminum pop tabs. We are collecting pop tabs to be turned in and recycled, with all proceeds going to the Ronald McDonald House of Central Ohio. The Ronald McDonald House allows parents who are far away from home to stay close to their children who is in the hospital. Now here's Austin with the weather.
Today's weather for after school will be 37 degrees with mostly cloudy skies.
That's all for today, Fearless. See you next time on
Falcon Media.
Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit. You ain't no friend of mine.